I own a little house and I sail a little boat, and the fish I catch I sell. And in a manner of speaking, I'm doing very well. I love a little girl and she's in love with me, and soon she'll be my bride. And in a manner of speaking, I should be satisfied.
Well, ain't you?
If I told you my plans and the things I intend, it'd make every curl on your head stand on end. When I make enough money out of one little boat, I'll put all my money in another little boat. I'll make twice as much out of two little boats, and the first thing you know, I'll have four little boats, then eight little boats, then a fleet of little boats, then a great big fleet of great big boats. All catching herring, bringing it to shore, sailing out again, and bringing in more and more.
That herring
ain't gonna be herring.
Oh,
gonna put them in cans and call them sardines. Gonna build a little sardine cannery, then a big one, then the biggest one in the country. Oh, Carrie, I'm gonna get rich on sardines. I mean, we are gonna get rich, you and me. I mean, you and me, then all of us. The first year we're married, we'll have one little kid.
The second year, we'll go and have another little kid.
You'll soon be down in socks for eight little feet.
Are you building up to another fleet?
We'll build a lot more rooms. Our dear little house will get bigger. Our dear little house will get bigger.
And so will mine figure.
Carrie, can you imagine how it'll be when all the kids are upstairs in bed and you and me sit alone by the fireside? Me in my armchair, you on my knee. Maybe?
Maybe.
When the children are asleep, we'll sit and dream the things that every other dad and mother dreams. Children are asleep and lights are low. If I still love you the way I love you today, you'll pardon my saying I told you so. When the children are asleep, I'll dream with you. We'll think what fun we have had and be glad that it all came true.
When children are awake, romping through the rooms, or running on the stairs, then in a manner of speaking, the house is really theirs. But once they close their eyes and we are left alone and free from all their fuss, then
dreams that won't be interrupted. When the children are asleep and lights are low,
oh, and behold, if I still love you the way I love you today, you'll pardon my saying I told you so.
When the children are asleep, I'll dream with you.
Glad that it all came true.
When today is a long time ago, you'll still